Hello, it's Mr. Tando from Family Martial Arts, and I'm going to go over the cheat sidekick with you. Now, we call it the cheat sidekick because it's not necessarily the most technically powerful sidekick that you can do, and it also puts a lot of pressure on your knee if you land it with power. So we don't want people to practice hitting hard with it because we don't want to cause any injuries. But if you're sparring, and it's light contact, you're not really hitting that hard on the target, and you're just doing it there, boom, flick it and show that you could get someone in that sort of speed. It's a very fast kick, and it comes from a slightly different chamber. Normal side kick chamber, so if I'm kicking that way, I'd have it, and I'd have it this way around, and I'd be pushing this way like a piston, boom, sending the leg out. And ideally, I want to try and get this knee as close to this shoulder as possible, like Mr. Morgan said in the other video. So it's in here, and boom, pushing out that side kick. Now, cheat side kick doesn't start from that position. A lot of people use this side kick anyway, in different styles and systems. So I'm going to start off, excuse my socks, I'm going to start off here, okay, with my knee up, facing my target. Now it's closer. Now, if you remember my three principles of martial arts, one is single entry, so your closest attacking weapon hits the target. So if I've got my knee here, instead of bringing it back to throw the side kick, now it's taking time away that I could have had sending the kick forwards. So it's a trade-off between power and speed and your knee. Okay, so I lift up my knee. I angle my foot already, because this is the part of the foot I'm going to be hitting. The blade of my foot is going to be hitting on target. So it's here, and I extend, and then back down again, and that's my cheat side kick. Right, so you lift up the leg, boom, boom, and then back down again. And it sort of angles like that, as opposed to, okay? So I have my guard up, knee, and then back down again. From this position, knee, and then back down again. So it does go out, it does have a thrust to it. It's very quick, and if I'm bringing my leg up like this, you don't know if I'm doing a front kick, a crescent kick, an axe kick, boom, or this cheek side kick where it shoots back up. Let's know how you get on in the comments. Don't use that to hit something hard, because it will put pressure on your knee. If you're going to be pounding stuff, do it from a side kick chamber, because then your joints are in alignment, boom, and it's less strain. Let us know how you got in the comments, and see you in the next video.